Well, Tori, things are going to be different here at the courthouse. The DA says justice will move much more slowly, and the DA also says he partly blames this crisis on county officials.
Yeah, take care.
York County District Attorney Mark Lawrence spent the morning meeting with the staff he has left to come up with a plan of action, a way to do the same amount of work with 40% fewer people. Yesterday, the county cut 8 positions at the DA's office.
What it will mean is everything will have to move slower because we don't have enough people to put through the types of cases. It's going to slow down the court system. It's going to slow down everything.
Slow it down because they'll have a smaller clerical staff. Lawrence says it takes an hour and a half of clerical work for every hour in court. They also lost a victim witness advocate and victim restitution collector. Frustrating for Lawrence for more than one reason.
The sad reality is these layoffs are not because of the economic downturn. It's not just the economic downturn that's causing this. It's really poor fiscal planning and poor fiscal management by the county.
Financial planning in a county that has had its share of financial problems and continues to. Because of jail consolidation, York County lost more than $1 million this year and also struggled with lost revenue from the housing slump. And they had no money for a rainy day.
We should be carrying a $2 million reserve, and we carry less than $200,000.
Whose fault is that?
Take your pick. Budget committee for not taxing the towns more. The county commissioners for carrying too many employees that they can't afford.
But by cutting the 26 positions now, the county commission is trying to get their expenditures in line for a tough year in 2010.
We literally would run out of money next year. And if we run out of money, we stop running the government.
One of the reasons the county is laying people off now is so they can realize savings next year. The county does not have unemployment insurance, which means they have to pay people unemployment benefits as of today.